I'd like to welcome everyone and thank you for coming today for the rededication of such an amazing park amenity. My name is John Badeski. I have the honor to serve as County Administrator for Hanover County. This rink is a clear example how the power of one family coming together with this community and our partners to make Hanover County better. Today, I am truly honored to have Doug, Carol, and Trevor Barton here with us today. Thank you so much. Indeed, it takes a great team to support a community, and our team is second to none. I want to thank the Board of Supervisors members for their ongoing commitment and support. Today, we have three members of our board with us. Our chair from the Chickahominy District, Ms. Kelly, Angela Kelly Wiesack. From the Henry District, Mr. Sean Davis. And from the Cold Harbor District, and also a member of our Parks and Rec Advisory Commission, Mr. Michael Herzberg. Today we are honored to have our friends and partners from the Washington Capitals, represented today by Mr. Peter Robinson. Other partners with Doswell Energy, welcome Jim Smith and Noreen Hill for being here today. Thank you. Our friends from the Richmond Roller Hockey League, Daryl Tallman and Phoebe McCullough, thank you for being here today. On a day-to-day basis, it takes a great team, and the team from our Parks and Rec led this rink construction to successful conclusion under the leadership of Dan Smith, our interim Parks and Recreation Director. Thank you, Dan. And truly, thank you to our entire Parks and Recreation team for all of your work ongoing for our community each and every day. We have many people making remarks, just a few actually, but I'll keep my comments short. But I wanted to let you know that I'm a huge fan of hockey, and today this Pittsburgh-born and raised boy is a true fan of the Washington Capitals. Right. I'm inspired by Doswell Energy, a local company that always asks, how can we help? I'm inspired by a major sports organization that's interested in helping a community and grow the sport of hockey. I'm inspired by the Barton family. Today, I thank all of you for your generous contributions to our county. This time, I'd like to introduce Dan Smith, our interim director of Hanover County Parks and Recreation.
Thank you, Mr. Badeski. I wanted to thank everyone as well, all the community, the county officials, the hard work of Parks and Recreation, all the donors that helped with this project. But it's not, above all, I'd really like to thank Doug and Carol Barton and Trevor Barton, who have committed to doing this rink 20 years ago and recommitted themselves to it so that we could renovate this rink. Right now, I would like to introduce Trevor Barton, who will speak on behalf of the Barton family.
Hello, everyone. I just want to begin by saying how grateful and happy I am to see everyone here today and how great it is to see such a great turnout. We couldn't have asked for better weather. Where we celebrate and rededicate this amazing hockey rink to my two brothers, Matthew and Daniel Barton. I would first like to thank each and everyone that has donated to make this possible. Thank you to the Washington Capitals, Doswell Energy Center, and a special thanks to Hanover County Parks and Recreation. None of this would have been possible without all the generous donations from the GoFundMe page, organizations, and businesses that supported us along the way. Each donation helped us to get where we are today. I would also like to thank my parents, Doug and Carol Barton. Without them, none of this would have been possible. As many of you already know, my name is Trevor Barton, and I'm the younger brother of Matthew and Danny. From childhood to the day we weren't able to play together any longer, hockey has been a passion for me and my two older brothers. Whether it was playing hockey in the neighborhood cul-de-sac with Matthew or playing high school hockey with Danny, we lived and died by hockey. This was our life and it still is mine. Every time I skate on the rink, whether it's ice hockey or roller hockey, I remember them and I play for them. The memories and passion of hockey will forever be engraved in my mind and that is where I find peace and comfort. Their lives were taken entirely too soon, but unfortunately, we all know the unexpected can happen in life. This rink was built in March of 2001 in memory of Matthew, who lost his battle to cancer at a young age of 10. Then it was renamed to the Matthew and Daniel Barton Memorial Rink after the passing of my second brother in 2009. After years of wear and tear, the rink was not in good shape, which caused unsafe playing conditions. However, through all the support and all your donations, both of my brother's passions for hockey can live on. With that said, my parents and I hope that this hockey rink will be utilized by groups of all ages. I hope this rink will bring opportunities for kids to learn and play the sport of hockey and allow the older crowd to relive and carry on their younger days of playing. With that said, let's enjoy this rink and play some hockey. Thanks, everyone.
Thank you, Trevor. I would now like to introduce Angela Kelly Wiesek, Madam Chair for the Hanover County Board of Supervisors.
Thank you, Dan. And again, thank you, everybody, for being here. And quite frankly, on behalf of Mr. Davis, Mr. Herzberg, and the entire Board of Supervisors, and all of the families of Hanover County, I want to say a special thank you to the Barton family for making this possible in the first place. As we all know, this rink was built 20 years ago in honor of Matthew and Daniel Barton, the sons of Doug and Carol Barton. I did not have the pleasure of knowing Matthew and Daniel, but as a former roller hockey mom myself and a hockey fan, I know countless families whose lives have been enriched by the legacy you have created in honor of your two beautiful boys. This place, where friendships have been built, character and sportsmanship instilled, and of course, where laughter and friendly competition abound, is an incredible and an inspiring tribute. Of course, with age and use, this rink needed repair and replacement, leading to a coordinated fundraising effort led once again by the Barton family and Hanover County Parks and Recreation. The Barton family raised approximately $20,000. The Doswell Energy Center, located in northern Hanover County, donated an additional $25,000. And of course, the Washington Capitals contributed approximately $100,000 worth of new rink boards, fencing, and skate surfacing. Thank you very much. So Hanover County Parks and Recreation staff removed the existing roller or hockey infrastructure and prepared the site for the new materials, equipment, and surfacing. The county also installed new signage, seating, and a scoreboard for the rink, and all the county's associated costs were covered by donations. Additionally, Hanover County was able to identify savings totaling over $25,000 in design and installation costs. After all, we do have a reputation for being fiscally sound and prudent in our expenditure of the dollars that our citizens entrust to us. But ultimately, this project, a project that cost nearly $200,000, was completed at no cost to Hanover County residents. The Barton family has twice turned what many would have found to be an insurmountable family tragedy into a shining light of service for their community and a great example of partnership between local government and private industry. And that's really what today is about, those partnerships. Hanover County's residents will benefit from this great facility for many years, decades actually, to come. And we can't thank you enough on behalf of all the families and the young people who will play here in the decades to come. Thank you to the Bartons and Washington Capitals.
Thank you, Madam Chair. In order for a project like this to happen, you need the funds and you need the community support. Obviously, you've all heard that we've done that. But it is the overwhelming support and guidance of the Washington Capitals that have really made this project happen. I would like to introduce Peter Robinson, Director of Youth Hockey Development for the Washington Capitals.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for coming. The start of the 2019-2020 season, I started getting a couple emails, tweets, comments coming across my desk about the Barton Family Rink. Am I aware of the Barton Family Rink? How often it is used, how beloved it is. but also the shape that it's in, the condition that it's in, and the community would like to try and fix it up. And we kind of heard throughout the season a little bit more and more about this rink. And right around the time of the pandemic, the world's shutting down. The GoFundMe page is popping all over the place. I get connected with Dan Smith from Hanover County. And we start talking about the project itself, what the goals and the dreams of are the Barton family. And we started having conversations. And a year later, we had a signed agreement. And then the following November, we had a brand new rink that we're standing on today. And that all happened because of all the people that are here today in this at this celebration and in this rink that donated their money to the GoFundMe and reached out to the Washington Capitals to let us know how beloved this rink was. So before we move forward, I'd like everybody here to give themselves a round of applause. Thank you for your outreach. Thank you for your support. You know, rinks like this are really important for the Washington Capitals. This is our 14th street hockey rink that we've helped build within our market. And that is all with the goal of providing access to the sport of hockey. And we want to be able to provide access in all of its forms, whether that be street hockey, inline hockey, or ice hockey. And this rink right here, we can already tell, is going to be used and beloved by the community. We showed up this morning to start setting up, and there are already people here skating on it. They could not wait. They were chomping at the bit to get on here and start playing with our street team. So we really appreciate the support of the community. We can feel the love and the dedication to this rink and to the Barton family. Thank you to the Barton family for your support and for your partnership. We really appreciate your love and dedication. Your sons are definitely not forgotten. They're going to live on forever at this rink. I'm sure they had something to do with this beautiful weather. just a bit. So we really appreciate it. So thank you, everybody, for the partnership and for the support and for the outreach. And we cannot wait as an organization to be coming down here for years to come to continue the support of the programs and growing the sport of hockey at this rink. Go Caps.
Thank you, Peter. I would now like to introduce a dedicated community partner that has supported many parks and recreation projects, including this one, our own local Doswell Energy and Jim Smith.
Hey, good afternoon. Wow, what a rink, huh? I mean, look at Washington Capitals right here. It's amazing. Boards, nets, what kid would not love to play hockey here? I wish I could go back and play here myself. Years ago, my son and I did play on this rink. So it's a little near and dear to our heart. Doswell Energy Center is located in just north of Ashland. We're an independent power producer, and we've partnered with Hanover County for many years looking for a community project to better the community. And I really appreciate the opportunity to connect us with the Barton family. We can't thank you enough. And someone mentioned about a team, and hockey's a team sport, and in a community, it takes a team. And to rehabilitate this rink was really a team effort between family, friends, community, industry, such as ours, and the Washington Capitals. So thank you for having us here today. I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you, Jim. Now, we want to open up this rink in a true hockey manner by having kind of a ceremonial face-off.
Two, one.
Worked out.
Oh, maybe I subconsciously.
Hold nice and tight, and then give her a slice.
Yay!